welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
I'm Izzy.
And this is our dad. And today we're going to be making slime blindfolded again. This time with
no cheating.
Because last time dad cheated and Izzy cheated and I cheated. So we've all cheated. So we, this time, we agreed no cheating.
Yep.
So, are you ready? Watching, so I'm going to be making a pink slime with red and with pink and blue foam beads and a little bit of red glitter.
And I'm gonna be making a purple slime with pink glitter and purple foam beads.
And Dad's gonna be making a clear slime with rainbow foam beads.
Yeah, so you can see all that rainbow.
Okay, so ready?
Yep.
So blindfolds down.
Make sure you're not cheating nobody, guys.
Yeah. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Go.
First, we have to pour in the glue. Where's the glue?
Where's the glue?
Where's the glue? Hey, that's my face.
Oh, sorry.
I gotta find mine now. Oh, sorry.
When you feel like there's no glue in it?
Yeah.
Bruh. Well, I like my empty stuff.
It's probably empty.
I got you?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let me just get my other glue.
Hey, this is hard.
I'm pouring in my other glue now.
Better not be cheating.
Not me. Better not be cheating. Ow, Dad. Hey, stop. That's me.
Okay, so do you guys have your glue in?
Yes.
Okay, Izzy, do you have your glue in?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so now it's time to add in the food coloring.
Dad, can you open this?
What?
Can you open this?
Oh, wait. Okay, I'm just gonna add my food color in.
Thanks.
Now put a fun bit.
Hey, I think that's mine.
What? Dude.
What?
How do you know it's yours?
Because I only have three, and you said that you added in two. Are you cheating? Hey, I'm missing.
You know what? I don't want to keep shitting me. I don't trust you, man. What is that?
My face hat!
Yeah, I got your hand? I'm sorry. I got you? My bad. I'm sorry.
I'm grabbing my phone, baby.
I don't put my hand in your glue, yes.
I dropped.
So feel something. Wait. I think I done. What? I missed something else? Oh, I missed.
No,
I think I missed. Little, don't be silly.
You missed what? The blue.
Where?
Did you get it? Did you get it? I think we missed the blue.
I
felt something.
I missed. I think I put it in my. So weird.
Dad, you missed the bottle. It's right here. Oh, wait. I think it moved. I heard something skid. I felt it.
That's glitter.
Oh.
I don't have glitter.
I thought it was glue.
Still adding my glue in. It smells bad. Where are you, Dad? Smell
it's
it.
Here. Ow.
Smell it.
Oh, is that?
The glue smells bad, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's it. Remember that when we have a couple with oil or something?
Oh,
remember
yeah. That?
Sorry.
I'm not cheating, girls.
I'm not. Okay, you guys ready to mix them up now?
Yep.
Yes.
Okay, we need something to mix with. Mom! Okay, it's okay. We could just use our hands.
Yeah, I'll just use our hands.
What are you doing?
Make sure you get your hands in your own slime.
What?
Oh, why does my slime have a bunch of stuff in it?
What? Oh, yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Why does it have so much stuff in it?
Like a booger.
A booger?
Slime is out of it already.
A booger? It must be mom.
Oh, that's really cool. Oh, my. Oh, my. I can feel the phone so cool.
Oh, my son looks so cool, I bet.
Oh, believe it or not, guys, it's really cool.
I bet my son can look awesome.
I hope so, mine too.
Guys! My son, we can be the best.
Oh!
Hey, let's activate it. Hey, Dad, I'll just grab the activator.
I think about where it, we'll put it? Each one.
Hey, activator! Hey.
Where is it? Oh, I think I found it!
Okay,
let me
add
something to
Good. You spill?
No, I don't think so.
Come on, Andy. You think I would spill?
Come on. Alright. I'm hoping it's so good.
Might start to activate it now.
I bet mine looks
feel,
amazing.
I can feel.
It's ready. I can feel it.
Mine too.
Oh, we're fine on the table, guys. Hopefully it doesn't fall off the table.
Whoa.
Hey, Dad, how many fingers am I holding up?
I don't know.
Just guess.
Or 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What are you doing?
Mixing my slime.
I feel something in my hair.
You did?
Hair?
Me too. Dad, this is the wall.
Okay, mine is totally ready. Is yours, guys?
I think mine, yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Ready?
Ready for the big reveal?
One.
Yeah. Okay.
Two.
Ready?
Go.
3.
What?
Mine is so pretty.
Where's my red? It's supposed to be clear.
Hey!
What's cheating?
Did you use my
hand? Look at my hands.
Dad!
Are you cheating, Mary?
No!
Dad, I think you used Mary's pink food coloring.
No! I think you used my pink foam beads and the color came out from the clue sign. Look, he has pink foam beads, a lot of
them. Guys, who's cheating now? We're supposed to not cheat it. What happened?
Dad, nobody cheated. You probably grabbed Mary's stuff or mine on accident. You probably put both of our food colorings in, and then it made this.
I have it the top for the glue in mine.
Well, you probably just let
it. Okay, let's...
Okay, time for the best part.
I already did mine.
Mom has a foam bead in her hair.
You know what? I like it. I like it how it comes. It's coming really nice.
Yeah, maybe it's just...
Mom, it's on your ponytail.
Whoa, who missed the tie?
Probably you. It's in front of
Why
you.
Me?
Because...
Oh, you want it poured, huh? You pour in there. Guys, Mary missed the tie. Why you pour in the...
Guys, let's see if
this
slime makes the best bubble. Maya,
this is
clearly, mine makes the best swirl.
Oh my god, look at that.
Clearly, mine makes the best swirls.
I know.
Stop it.
Guys. I wonder if mine can do that. No, man, mine's a little activated for all the...
Oh, the activator, you still. His is overactivated. Mine is just right. It's just too...
Medium.
It's too soft and that is too hard.
Okay, how is that the better? See, I missed the bowl. How I too much activator?
Because
I understand that.
Dumped it on the table and then got it in the activate turn.
Okay, bubble contest.
Auntie's are gonna lose today, guys.
I think I'm gonna win.
Yeah, okay.
You know what? I can do it.
You know what this slime looks like?
Oh my god.
You know what this slime looks like? It looks like the guy, the sparkly guy from Monsters University. It looks like the monster from Monsters University.
Okay, let's each make three bubbles and then...
That's why mom said we're not allowed to do that anymore. Get some people's hair. And there's like...
Oh my god.
I guess
I do this time, guys.
Yay, I win.
I can try and make bubbles.
Okay, let's see whose bounce is higher.
Okay, one. At least one.
Okay. Okay, ready? Wow, looks like mine came out perfect.
Okay, guys.
Well, bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And don't forget to comment down below.
Who's cheating? I wonder who's cheating, you or Mary?
I went back and I was like...
No, it wasn't me.
Nobody cheated. Comment down below if somebody cheated.
Please.
Hey, Izzy, how did your slime come out bad if you cheated?
I didn't cheat.
Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
I'm blindfolded, Izzy.
And today we're going to be making slime blindfolded. So I'm super excited. We've did this before and the slime actually came out okay. It's hard though. It's not as easy as it looks on camera. So, are you ready? So I'm going to be making a pink slime and I have silver glitter.
Pink.
I have a whole bunch of pink Elmer's glitter glue, so I'm going to be mixing together. And also some pink food coloring. And three clips.
Three? That looks like two. Oh, I didn't know.
I'm gonna make and some pink and silver glitter.
Slime. Ow. I have the same as Mary, except it's blue.
And you have purple glitter. So are you ready, Izzy?
Yes!
1, 2, 3, blindfolds down. Okay, so let's add in our first glue.
I could like see the shadow.
Okay, let's add these in. This is so hard. I don't know if I'm missing the bowl or not.
I don't think I missed.
All you have to do is unscrew the top,
but
it's hard to put it in the bowl. Guys, how are slimes looking? Comment down below.
I can tell this is the glitter one for the shape of the bottle.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I think I pretty much got all of it out. Oh, another glitter.
Me too.
Ugh, it's so hard.
What was that? The glue when I emptied it in.
Well, okay, I think I got all of it out.
Okay. I don't think there's anything that you missed. I think your slime... Did you fart?
Yeah. Hello?
Yeah. Okay, so... I'm pretty sure this is my last bottle of glue.
Is it coming out? How do you tell?
What happened?
I feel that.
Feel what?
Do Do you have like food coloring on your hands or something?
What is that?
I don't know. I don't know. I can't see.
It won't come out.
I heard it too. Mom, what are you doing?
Ew, it smells bad.
This is empty. I'm pretty sure I don't feel anything coming out.
Okay. I think this one has some. Okay, yay. This one has some food coloring. I hope I didn't add too much.
Hey, that's me!
Oops, that. I think this glitter looks so pretty. Okay, I think I added in everything. Oh wait, I still have one more bottle.
Wow!
Mom, what are you doing? Oh. Mom! Mary!
Why? Is my glue over here?
Oh!
Are you sad? Did you get everything in it?
I'm pretty sure.
Hey, that's me, is it?
I didn't add my glitter.
Here, let me help you find it. Oh, here it is.
Oh, thanks.
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
It's so hard when I can't see.
I hope we didn't add in each other's glitters by accident. That would be funny. Wouldn't it is?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I can hear that. Are you bring gas, Mom? Let's mix it.
Okay, let's mix them up.
My slime smells horrible.
Spoon?
I think my glue is old.
Thanks. Mom, can I have a spoon, please? Oh no, we forgot the spoons!
It's okay, Mary, just use your hands because we can't see the kitchen blindfolded.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, I think I got mine all mixed.
Mine still has some glitter I need to mix in.
Ew, it smells like cleaning supplies.
Whoa.
So excited to see how this looks.
Me too. I bet mine is gonna look like Valentine's slime.
Let's activate them.
Yeah. Oh no, we can't see to get the activator. Mom, can you please get it?
Mom, we need help.
Thanks, Mom.
Thank you.
Am I getting your ball?
Yeah.
I hope I got it in mine.
Mary, I need more activators.
Here.
Hopefully we got it in the bowl. I think I missed.
Got one more kind on the table. Hopefully none of it falls off. Is yours coming together? It's so hard when we can't see.
I know. I wonder how mine looks.
Well, I mean, we can always fix our slime if it isn't completely worked together when we think it is after we take off our blindfolds.
But mine's pretty blue. Hope so.
I bet mine's a pretty pink.
I need more activator.
You got a tie on me.
Really? How do you know you can see?
I can feel it on my arm.
Oh, okay.
Is your slime ready? I think mine is.
I don't know. I still kind of have to work it a little bit.
Okay. Just tell me when you think yours is ready.
Okay.
Is it ready yet?
I don't think so. Just a couple more works into it. Foot. Work, 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 slime, work, slime, work. Okay, I think my slime is ready.
Okay.
Ready to lift up our blindfolds?
Yeah.
Well, my purple glitter must have taken.
Oh my god, you spilled so much time.
And it smells horrible. I made so much mess. How are you so clean, man?
I'm not kidding. Look at my arm!
Look at your table sign. Like, I don't know how you did it so good, Mary. It was so hard. So I think Mom tried to prank us. I felt an arm in my sign. And I heard some weird noises.
Hairy arm. Me too, Mom.
I felt a hairy arm.
A hairy marm?
A very hairy arm.
Okay, now it's time for the best part.
Okay, let's put our slimes to the test and see whose came out better.
Oh, I need to tell you.
Okay, bubble test. These slimes came out so pretty. I love the color of mine.
Me too. But mine still smells funny. It smells like old glue.
Try to keep the bubble from popping.
Did you see that, you guys?
I just saved that bubble from popping.
Oh, man.
You guys, you know how, like, everybody has a talent? This is my talent.
A pop-up bubble.
Mary, this is my talent. See, Resi? Mm-hmm. Okay. So I poke it. So it has a hole, and I conceal it. Oh! Whoa!
Whoa. Whoa! These slimes are awesome. We should make slime blindfolded all the time.
Bye guys! Thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And don't forget to comment down below who you think won this challenge and whose slime you liked better. Bye!
Bye!
Don't comment down below why you think someone won. Just say the name. Bye!
Why can't they say why they think someone is?
I don't know.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
I'm Izzy.
And today we're going to be playing Making Slime Blindfolded Episode 3! But this time with no cheating. Because the first time, Episode 1, I cheated to prank Izzy. Episode 2, we bring our dad in to make sure nobody cheated, but he ended up cheating! He pranked us. So, episode 3, no cheating.
I'm innocent.
Me too. I just did my pranking.
Yeah.
So, please don't get me back.
Okay. I won't.
The person you should be getting back is dad, though. So, yeah. Okay, so you ready?
Mm-hmm.
So, you guys already know how this challenge works. We're going to be blindfolded, and we're going to have to try to make slime, because sometimes it can be really hard. Or easy, or both.
So,
let's get started. So, I'm gonna be making a metallic red Valentine slime.
And I'm gonna make a basic blue slime.
So, let's get started.
Blindfolds down.
Okay, ready?
Yup.
Okay. High five. How'd you get that so perfect?
I high-fived the air, and then high-fived the air, and I was like, boom. So let's add in the glue.
Okay.
Wow, this is hard to open. Oh, wow. This is hard. Can you help me, Mary? Oh, hit the glue, please. Oh, thank you.
I didn't know if it was open already.
I don't. I said thank you for you can give me the glue. Can you please open this one? Hey, I heard that!
Here.
Open that missing.
What was Mom, are you pranking us?
No.
Are you sure? Didn't you hear that?
Yeah.
Our hair's gonna be mine too.
Okay, so now I'm gonna add in metallic food coloring.
Me too.
I'm adding even a whole bottle.
Me too.
What's on my hand?
I smell my glue.
Oh, okay. That scared me for a second. Okay, so. Now, I guess all that's left is to add the glitter.
Yep.
And hopefully,
I tried to add my glitter.
You don't have glitter.
I found it on the side of me.
What?
I hear it in mine too.
I think I got all my ingredients in. This is just glitter, which I already added in. So, yeah, do you have all yours in, Izzy?
Yeah, I just started to add my food coloring.
Okay. Ew, something smells kind of sweet.
I know.
Mom?
Well, whatever you're adding, keep adding that, because that smells super good.
The glitter feels so weird. It feels so soft. And so small.
Ew! I heard that. Stop it.
Something smells bad.
I know.
Where's my skin?
Oops, I'm sorry.
What are you doing? Are you eating pickles?
Yeah, I'm just kidding, yeah. Mom, where'd you put the spoon?
I know.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, I found my...
Oh, this is so small. Is this a measuring spoon?
I think so.
Okay, let's mix it up.
Do you think yours is gonna look pretty?
I hope so.
I think mine is gonna turn red. Red?
Yeah.
Mine is pink.
I added red food coloring into clear glue, so it should turn red. What was that?
My spoon?
Mine's gonna be a bright red because I added in all the food coloring. Plus the glitter, so. There's slime. My slime is activating.
That's so weird.
I was stirring and there's chunks.
What? That is so weird. There's chunks in mine too.
Really?
Yeah. Mine's really chunky. I don't know how it activated.
Never.
Get the activator, Mary.
Where is it?
I don't know. I can't see. Feel around on the table. There was someone on the floor trying to get it.
Where is it?
Mary! That's me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, here it is.
My glitter, I could hear that from a mile away. This is mine. Okay, let's add in the activator. Did I get it in your ball?
I don't think so. I can't feel anything.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. I'll just see what activates.
Okay. Let's activate it.
I hope mine's really pretty.
Oh, mine is too.
Ah! Oh no, is that activator spilling on you?
No.
Oh, then why'd you say ah?
Because the lime is spilling on me.
Oh. Wait, how can you tell the difference?
Because it feels liquidy, but.
Oh.
Like cold, glittery liquid.
Are you peeking?
Are you?
No.
No. So is there any Tide spill?
I don't think so.
Then why did you say it's the Tide spill?
No.
Really? That's weird. My slime doesn't feel like it's activating.
It has a lot of Tide. Maybe you missed.
No.
Make sure you're not missing.
Okay. Yours activating?
Where's the
activator? That's me!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry!
Here, I'll pass you the activator.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you. Did you get hurt?
Oh my god! Are you okay?
Wow!
That hurt!
Are you okay? Wait, did my bowl just drop? Are you okay?
Oh. Oh my god!
I hit my foot. I just dropped my bowl!
Oh my god!
I think it cracked!
Yeah, I felt it on my foot.
Yo!
Mom, can we take our blindfolds off? Izzy doesn't have a slime anymore.
Okay!
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I don't know. I couldn't see. I guess it like flinged off the table with all the side.
Wow, look at your slime though. It's pretty.
Yeah, but it kind of feels like it's deactivating.
My bowl.
Oh my god.
I broke too many bowls in my room. It was a total accident.
Why isn't my slime working?
I don't know. Comment down below if anyone cheated. Or mom.
Let us know in the comments what happened. Ow! Ow!
What happened?
It's a piece of glass.
Did it like bounce up?
I think. I mean, there's a bunch right here. Oh no, I have to throw this slime away too. Oh no, it was gonna be so pretty.
I still can't believe that happened.
I know.
Watch out your feet.
I know.
That's never happened before. I guess it just like slipped off the table.
Bye guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And don't forget to comment down below whose slime you like better, which I think mine because it kind of worked better.
Mine.
Well, she had a funny thing happen to her, so I don't know.
Glass bowl song?
No, I do not want to play glass song.
No way, Jose. Comment down below if your name is Jose.